The watch assignment simply requires students to watch all slides and all comments in your VoiceThread. This is good for non-interactive lecture delivery, where you need to ensure that all students have watched it in full, and for things like compliance and training. To get started, from the assignment setup page, click Watch, and then click Continue at the bottom of the page. This takes you to a list of all of the VoiceThreads that you own. To select a VoiceThread, just click on it, determine which comments you want to include on the copy used for this assignment, and then click Continue at the bottom of the page. If you have not yet created the VoiceThread you want to use for this assignment, click Create a new VoiceThread in the top right corner of the page, and then proceed with adding your slides and recording your comments for your students to watch. If you change your mind, you can always use the Back button at the bottom of the page to return to the list of VoiceThreads that you own. Once you've selected the VoiceThread you want to use, click Continue at the bottom of the page. This takes you to the Edit space, where you can add more slides using Add Media in the top right corner of the page, and you can make edits to the existing slides that you've already added to this VoiceThread. When you're done making your changes, click Continue at the bottom of the page. This opens the VoiceThread so you can see your slides in full, review any comments already on it, and record any new comments if you need to add more before completing this assignment setup. To record more comments, click on the Comment button at the bottom of the page and proceed with recording your comments as you normally would. When you're done here, click Continue at the bottom of the page. Here you can decide how this VoiceThread will play back for your students when they come to watch it. Since students are only watching this VoiceThread and not creating any content or contributing to it, there are only a few settings available here that determine how this VoiceThread is going to open and play for them. When you're done making your selections, click Continue at the bottom of the page. This last step in the assignment setup process allows you to create an assignment name, write some instructions for your students, and even provide an example URL if there's something you want students to view outside of this assignment. Further down on the page, you can set a start date, which is the date the assignment will first be available to students, a due date, which is the date by which they must submit in order not to be marked late, and a close date, which is the date at which the assignment will close and students will no longer be able to access at all. Finally, you can decide whether you want to allow students to continue accessing this VoiceThread after they have fully watched it and submitted. Since students are only watching a VoiceThread in this assignment and they're not contributing or creating anything, all assignments are graded on a complete or incomplete basis. Once you're happy with all of the settings here, just click Publish at the bottom of the page.
We also have lots of ways to say really.